Namaste, dear teachers and friends. We, the TSRS Aravali Senior Editorial Board, bring to you the second inter-house event of this year's LitFest, the Fandom Trivia Quiz for Middle School. Stendhal once said, "A good book is an event in my life," and never has this rung truer than during this pandemic. But for most of us, books have been an escape, allowing us to dream and travel, even though we've stayed put in our homes. And it is to celebrate these very books that we've read and fallen in love with that we bring to you this quiz for today. So without further ado, let us begin and go over the rules of this competition. There will be a total of 6 rounds with 2 rounds per grade. Each round will have 1 question per house, and a correct answer will fetch the house 10 points. There will be no passing of questions. Participants must keep their cameras off at all times unless they are answering, and they must keep their mics muted unless they are answering. Participants have 10 seconds to answer each question. And without further ado, let's go. Let's move on to the first round. For Meera Goyal of Himgiri House, in the Harry Potter series by J.K. Rowling, which of the following is a symbol of death?
Kestrels.
Okay. I'm sorry, Meera, but that's not the correct answer. The correct answer is A, the Grim. Our next question is for Bhuvi Kalra from Vasundhara House. In The Heroes of Olympus by Rick Riordan, Octavian is the son of which of the following gods? Neptune, Apollo, Pluto, or Bellona?
Apollo.
Okay, that is the correct answer. The correct answer is Apollo. Our next question is for Goran Sethi from Srishti House. In George's Marvelous Medicine by Roald Dahl, what is the color of George's Marvelous Medicine? Green, red, yellow, or brown?
Brown.
Well done, that is the correct answer. Our next question is for Adya Mehra from Sagar House. In The Getaway from the Diary of a Wimpy Kid series by Jeff Kinney, what animal does Manny release into the hotel pool? A jellyfish, a stingray, a crab, or a lizard?
A jellyfish.
That's the correct answer, a jellyfish. We now move on to round 2 for 7th grade. Our first question is from Mihir Kulgod from Himgiri House. In the Percy Jackson series by Rick Riordan, which god/goddess gave up their seat at Olympus for Dionysus? Hestia, Athena, Hera, or Hermes?
The correct answer is Hestia.
That is the correct answer. The answer is A, Hestia. Our next question is for Adit Parthasarthi from Vasundhara House. In The Last Straw from the Diary of a Wimpy Kid series by Jeff Kinney, what is the name of Greg's soccer league team? Trailblazers, Dashers, Red Sox with an X, or Red Sox with CKS?
Red Sox with CKS.
That's the correct answer. D, Red Sox with CKS. Our next question is for Yashvi Chug from Srishti House. In The Deathly Hallows from the Harry Potter series by J.K. Rowling, who cursed George Weasley's ear off? Bellatrix Lestrange, Lucius Malfoy, Severus Snape, or Lord Voldemort?
The answer is Severus Snape.
That's correct. The answer is C, Severus Snape. Our next question is for Adya Mehra from Sagar House. In the Alex Rider series by Anthony Horowitz, what is the name of Alex's guardian? Tulip Jones, Alan Blunt, Jack Starbright, or Herod Sale?
Jack Starbright.
Well done, that's the correct answer. C, Jack Starbright. We now move on to probably the toughest round, round 3 for 8th grade. Our first question is for Suhani Sriram from Himgiri House. In Oliver Twist by Charles Dickens, how did Oliver get his name? Mr. Brownlow gave him the name when he adopted him. He was named after his father. Mr. Bumble named him when he was born, or his mother named him right before she died.
D, his mother named him right before she died.
I'm sorry, that's the wrong answer. The correct answer is C. He was named by Mr. Bumble when he was born. Our next question is for Ashman Nindwani from Vasundhara House. In Wonder by R.J. Palacio, who was Augie's first real friend? Jack Will, Julian Albans, Summer Dawson, or Charlotte Cody?
I believe the correct answer is C, Summer Dawson.
That is correct. It is C, Summer Dawson. Our next question is for Arna Ranjan from Srishti House. In Oliver Twist by Charles Dickens, what was the name of the boy Oliver met en route to London? The cunning dodger, the cunning runner, the artful dodger, or the artful runner?
C, the artful dodger.
That is correct. The answer is C, the artful dodger. Our next question is for Smithy Yardla from Sagar House. In Wonder by R.J. Palacio, what is Augie's father's name? Nate Pullman, John Pullman, Tom Pullman, or Will Pullman?
Nate Pullman.
That is correct. The answer is A, Nate Pullman. We now move on to round four for sixth grade again. Our first question is for Meera Goyal from Himgiri House. In Matilda by Roald Dahl, what is the name of Miss Honey's father? William, Brad, Magnus, or Robert?
Magnus.
That's the correct answer. The answer is C, Magnus. Our next question is for Sanvi Nainwal from Vasundhara House. In the Harry Potter series by J.K. Rowling, which mode of transport do first-year students use when arriving at Hogwarts for the first time? Sidelong apparition, broomsticks, hippogriffs, or magical boats across the sea?
The magical boats across the sea.
That's the correct answer. The magical boats across the sea. Our next question is for Goran Sethi from Our next question is for Goran Sethi from Srishti House. In a novel and cartoon from the Diary of a Wimpy Kid series by Jeff Kinney, which video game is Greg addicted to? Fantastic Football, Twisted Wizard, Zombie Hunt, or Real Racers?
Twisted Wizard.
Well done, that's the correct answer. It's B, Twisted Wizard. And our last question, our last question of round four is for Asha Narayan from Sagar House. In The Mark of Athena from the Heroes of Olympus series by Rick Riordan, how does Annabeth defeat Arachne? She kills her with a dagger. She traps her in her own web. She force feeds her poison. She doesn't win. She runs away.
I'm pretty sure it's she traps her in her own web.
That's correct. The answer is B. She traps her in her own web. We now move on to round five for seventh grade. Our first question is for Mihir Kulgod from Himgiri House. In the Harry Potter series by J.K. Rowling, who was headmaster of Hogwarts before Dumbledore? Armando Dippet, Galatea Merrythought, Horace Slughorn, or Phineas Nigelis Black?
It's A, Armando Dippet.
Well done, that's correct. It's A, Armando Dippet. Our next question is for Adit Partasarthi from Vasundhara House. In Pont Blanc from the Alex Rider series, when two billionaires turn up dead, what connection is there between the murder victims? Their sons attended the same school. They both had the same tattoo on the back of their necks. They met at a training academy, or they were incarcerated in the same prison 20 years prior.
A, their sons attended the same school.
That's the correct answer. It's A, their sons attended the same school for billionaires' kids. Our next question is for Yashvi Chug from Sishti House. In the Percy Jackson series, where had the D'Angelo siblings been trapped for 20 years, frozen in time? Camp Half-Blood, the Parthenon, Lotus Casino, or Olympus?
The answer is Lotus Casino.
Well done, that's correct. The answer is C, Lotus Casino. Our next question is for Adya Mehra from Sagar House. In the Diary of a Wimpy Kid series by Jeff Kinney, what is the name of Roderick's band? It's just the spelling that you have to figure out here.
It's option B, Loaded Diaper. Yeah,
the most incorrect option is correct. It's B, Loaded Diaper. We now move on to our last round for this. We now move on to our last round for the fandom trivia quiz. Round 6 for 8th grade. Our first question is for Suhani Sriram from Himgiri House. In Wonder by R.J. Palacio, what did August dress up as on Halloween? Boba Fett? Boba Fett? Yoda? Bleeding Scream? Or an astronaut?
Bleeding Scream.
That's correct. The answer is C, Bleeding Scream. In fact, he was going to dress up as Boba Fett, but there was some chaos at his house at the end, so he had to dress up as Bleeding Scream. Okay, our next question is for Ashman Nindwani from Vasundhara House. In Little Women by Louisa May Alcott, which sister nearly dies when she crashes through melting ice?
I think the answer is B, Amy.
I'm sorry, but that's the incorrect answer. Oh, sorry. I'm so sorry. I wasn't sure myself, ma'am. But he got it correct. So can we just re-record? Okay.
Just say that is correct and then go over the next question.
Okay. That is correct. The answer is B, Amy. We now move on to Arna Ranjan from Sishti House. In Wonder by R.J. Palacio, what is the name of Vaya's high school? Beecher Prep High School, James High School, Faulkner High School, or James Morgan High School?
Is it C, Faulkner High School?
Yes, the correct answer is C, Faulkner High School. We now move on to our last question for this fandom trivia. For Smriti Yadla from Sagar House. In Little Women by Louisa May Alcott, where is Amy when she learns of Beth's death? Rome, Nice, Vienna, or Vevey?
Nice.
I'm sorry, but that's incorrect. The correct answer is D, Vevey. Since we have a tie between Vasundhara and Srishti, we now move on to our tiebreaker round. Our first question is for Sanvi Nainwal from Vasundhara House. In the Harry Potter series by J.K. Rowling, which Defense Against the Dark Arts professor filled his office with pictures of himself? Professor Quirrell, Professor Moody, Professor Lockhart, or Professor Lupin?
C, Professor Lockhart.
That's correct. The answer is C, Professor Lockhart. Our next question is for Gauran Sethi from Sishti House. In the Alex Rider series by Anthony Horowitz, in which novel does the criminal organization by the name of Scorpia appear for the second time? Crocodile Tears, Snakehead, Paw Blanc, or Scorpia Rising?
Scorpia Rising.
I'm sorry, but that's incorrect. The correct answer is B, Snakehead. Our next question is for Adit Parthasarthi from Vasundhara House. In Wonder by R.J. Palacio, where did Miranda say her parents were while she was at camp? Europe, Australia, India, or Chicago?
Europe.
That's correct. The correct answer is A, Europe. Our next question is for Yashvi Chug from Srishti House. In the Harry Potter series by J.K. Rowling, in which book was the spell Opagno used for the first time? Prisoner of Azkaban, Goblet of Fire, Chamber of Secrets, or the Half-Blood Prince?
It's the Goblet of Fire.
I'm sorry, but that's incorrect. The correct answer is the Half-Blood Prince. It was used by Hermione to attack Ron. The next question is for Ashman Nindwani from Vasundhara House. In Double Down from the Diary of a Wimpy Kid series, Greg enters a competition in his school to win what candy? Cotton candy, gummy bears, candy corn, or chocolate?
I believe the correct answer is gummy bears.
Sorry, but that's incorrect. The correct answer is candy corn. Our next question is for Arna Ranjan from Srishti House. In Charlie and the Chocolate Factory by Roald Dahl, who accompanies Charlie on his trip to the chocolate factory? Grandma Georgina, Mr. Bucket, Grandpa Joe, or Grandpa George?
I think it's C, Grandpa Joe.
That's correct. The correct answer is C, Grandpa Joe. Our next question is again for Sanvi Nainwal from Vasundhara House. In the Harry Potter series by J.K. Rowling, who gives Ron Pigwidgeon? Molly Weasley, Remus Lupin, Sirius Black, or Hermione Granger?
C, Sirius Black.
That's correct. It's C, Sirius Black. Our next question is for Gaurang Sethi from Gaurang Sethi from Srishti House. In the Harry Potter series by J.K. Rowling, which device does Hermione use to go back in time? Time pendant, the draught of past, present, and future, a time turner, or her favorite novel, A History of Time?
Time turner.
That's correct. It's C, time turner. Our next question is for Adit Parthasarthi from Vasundhara House. In Oliver Twist by Charles Dickens, of what ethnicity is Fagin? Irish, Italian, mixed race, or Jewish?
Jewish.
That's correct. The answer is D, Jewish. Our next question is for Yashvi Chug from Srishti House. In Little Women by Louisa May Alcott, what do the March sisters call their mother? Mama, Mommy, Marmy, or Mater?
The answer is Mommy.
That's correct. It's C, Marmy. Our next question is for Ashman Nindwani of Vasundhara House. In The Little Women by Louisa May Alcott, what are the names of Meg's twins? Beth and Ben, Daisy and Demi, Johnny and Jilly, or Louisa and Laurie?
Beth and Ben.
I'm sorry, but that's wrong. It's B, Daisy and Demi. Our last and final question of the tiebreaker round is for Arna Ranjan from Srishti House. In The Little Women by Louisa May Alcott, what is the name of Aunt March's house left to Joe and her husband? The Arches, Sea View, The Orchards, or Plum Fields?
I think it's C, the Orchards.
Sorry, but that's incorrect. The answer is D, Plum Fields. And that brings us to an end to the tiebreaker round. Now we have the final results for the Inter-House Fandom Trivia Quiz for middle school. They're as follows. Congratulations to Vasundhara House for finishing at first position, Srishti House at second position, Sagar House at third, and Himgiri at fourth position. We thank all participants and hope you enjoyed the Fandom Trivia Quiz.